Hello, motherfucker.
For today's video, I'm going to do the Where's My Jewel challenge, TikTok challenge that's going around and shit. So if you would like to see that, then keep on watching. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, like this video, share it, leave a comment, question, concern you have in the comment section down below. Also, don't forget to check the description box for information I might or might not have there for you. Okay, so let's continue with the video. I decided to do the... what's it called? Okay, so I decided to do the nun look for the makeup for Where's My Jewel video, which is, if you guys haven't seen the My Jewel video, it's like you're literally just doing your makeup on TikTok and then at the end it's like something scary or whatever. And I've seen people do like clowns and a bunch of different stuff. So I'm gonna do the nun. I'm gonna attempt to do the nun, you guys. So I will have the reference of the picture that I'm going to try and recreate like on the screen somewhere so you guys could see what I'm going to try and do. So let's get started. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to prime my face. Now to prime my face, I'm going to use the Fenty Beauty Soft Silk Pro Filter Hydrating Primer, which is this one right here. And as the white base, you guys, because if you guys know the nun, it's literally like white face paint or whatever, I'm going to use the P. Louise white base. And I don't know how that's gonna work for me, but I just hope that it works. So we're gonna have to see that, how that does, and let's just hope for the best. So I just prime my face, right? So now the next thing I'm going to do is my eyebrows. So for my eyebrows, I don't have any like stick glue. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a spoolie and I'm gonna put it inside my lash glue, the spoolie, and I'm gonna brush my brow hairs to see like if it will hold down. And I'll just like apply some powder and concealer on top of that so I can make my brows disappear. It's probably gonna be mad hard and shit, but I gotta wait for it to dry. So like, you know, if to see if I need to apply like another coat of it. I'm going to do a second coat, you guys, over it. And I'm going to go ahead and do one last coat, you guys, and then I will let it dry out completely so it can be tacky. And then I'm going to go ahead and apply some of that base and powder it up so I can see if it will disappear. Okay, guys. So right now I am going to apply the base on my eyebrows to make them disappear and on the rest of my face to make my face white. So I think my brows are pretty like locked down, so I'll see like if that works out. If not, then oh wells. So I'm gonna go ahead and put, I know, don't say I'm wasting my P. Louise base. I know I'll probably just get another one, but because that's on the only white paint base I have right now to use, so that's why I'm using this one. So I just put some on the back of my hands and I'm going to go ahead with my beauty sponge and just press that into my eyebrows. And I'm going to press it and I'm going to apply that over the rest of my face. I'm also going to show you guys like how I'm making the TikTok while I'm doing it, because I do have to record the TikTok video on my phone also. So I'm just going to start right now and continue doing this because I already did the eyebrows part on TikTok. So let's go ahead. I don't even know all the words, y'all, but I'm gonna just do it anyways.
You gave it back to me, right? And then you hit my jewel and you gave it back to me. You didn't take it, did you? You wouldn't do that to me. So like, have you seen it? Where is it? Seriously, like, where is it?
Okay, so I did that part of the TikTok. So I'm going to go ahead and finish the rest of my face white.
Okay. Where's my jewel? Where's my jewel?
So I'm going to go ahead and set my face. And to set my face, I am going to use a white loose powder. And this is in the number 0. This is the MUD Cosmetics loose powder 0, which is white. It's literally white, y'all, white powder. So I'm going to go ahead and take that to set the base that I just applied so I could make sure that nothing moves and everything stays in place. I'm going to go ahead and start. I'm actually gonna do my eyes first. So the eyes, I'm looking at the reference picture. The eyes are like black. So I'm going to go ahead and take I'm going to use the Maybelline Eye Studio. The Maybelline Eye Studio thingy. What is this? This is the Maybelline Eye Studio Blackest Black. It's a liner, liquid, I mean a gel liner or whatever. So I'm going to go ahead and use this and apply it all over my eyes and just smudge it out. And I'm going to set it with a black eyeshadow. So let me just get a brush. I have to do a TikTok. So now that I did that TikTok, I'm going to go ahead and do the other eye, and I'm going to do the same thing on the other eye. So I'm just going to blend that on my lid. And I might even not even set it, you guys, with a black eyeshadow. It just, I'm gonna see how it looks like, if there's any streaky or anything like that, because it doesn't have to be perfect. So that's the only reason I'm thinking about not doing it. But I'm gonna see, like, based on like what it looks like when I'm done, I'm going to see if I want to apply, you know, a black eyeshadow just to set the base.
Is that it right there behind the couch? If not,
what I'm going to do is I'm going to add like the cracks on my face. And to add the cracks, I'm going to use my Morphe like angled brush that I use for my eyebrows. And I'm actually going to use the Anastasia Beverly Hills dip brow pomade and ebony, and because I don't want to use black, I want to do like a dark brown, like an ebony. And I'm going to like try to like put the cracks, and maybe I'll add like a little bit of black shadow around it just to make it more intense. So I'm just going to like go in with my angled brush, and I'm going to add cracks like all under my eyes, my forehead, around the nose, around the mouth and the cheek, just like the picture is showing me. So I'm going to try to attempt to add some cracks. So, I'm going to just do it my own way. I'm not going to do it exactly like the picture shows, but I'm going to, like, try to make it, like, you know, unique. Okay guys, so I'm done adding my cracks. I added a little bit of black like inside my nose. So now what I'm going to do is actually add a little bit of blood. And I actually have this pint of blood because I do a lot of like SFX stuff. So I'm going to be using some fake blood, and I'm going to put some coming from my nose, my eyes, like around the cracks, and probably my teeth and mouth. So I'm not really sure, so I'm gonna see what I'm gonna do with that. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to take a stick, like a spatula stick, and I'm going to open my fake blood. I'm going to pour some on the cap. Ooh, nasty, nasty, cool, nasty. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my stick and I'm going to dip it into that like fake blood, and I'm going to put it like around my nose. So this blood I have, I don't want to put it on my mouth or on my teeth. So I'm going to try and probably use like some ketchup, mix it with some flour to make it thick and stuff, to use that instead. So that's what I'm going to do for my teeth. And I'm going to add some like all around my cracks, coming from like the eyes and stuff. Okay, so sorry guys, so I'm going to try and make the nun head wrap. So what I'm going to do is I have this big ass like piece of fabric, white piece of fabric, so for a backdrop. So I'm going to cut that and try to use that to make like the head wrap, since it's white, because she does have one like a white thing and then like a black thing on top. So I'm going to take my scissors and I'm just going to cut it. I don't know like how big, like, you know, I don't think it has to be that big. I want it to be kind of like tight so it could like fit my head and be secure and stuff. So I'm just going to cut that sheet. Cut it. I'm even just ripping it. So hopefully that works out. I literally just like ripped it and I'm going to cut. So these scissors are the worst scissors I've ever used in my whole entire life. Okay. So. Alright, so I got a piece of fabric here. So I'm going to go ahead and see, I think this is too small. The way I did it is too small. So as you guys see, I went ahead and put on a wig cap so I could have my hair down. And I'm going to go ahead and I know that this comes like right here. Okay, that's good. Thank you, bae. Bae to the rescue. How do I look?
Like a hood naughty.
Okay guys, I think I got it. So I'm going to go ahead and add some more black to my teeth and try to do like that ketchup fake blood mixture to put in my teeth, so, and see how that works out. End of my video. I hope you guys that enjoyed this little short, small, interesting ass tutorial with me, and I had a lot of fun doing this, you guys, and I will insert my TikTok that I made at the end of this video, so continue watching if you want to see what it turned out like. And also, if you guys have any questions, anything that you want to ask me, and let me know if I did a good job, just leave the comments in the comment section down below and I'll be checking them. Also, don't forget to check the description box for the products that I used to create this look, and let me know if that's something that you would try. Like, that's my jewel challenge. You could do like literally anything. I've seen people do like glitter clown, some easy stuff. So as long as you just make it look mad weird and scary at the end, so is lit. All right, so I had a lot of fun doing this, like I said, and I'm going to insert the TikTok. And thank you guys so much for tuning in. Don't forget to subscribe, turn your post notifications on to receive my future uploads. Also, don't forget to hit the like button, share this video, and leave a comment for your girl down below, and I will see you guys on my next video next week. Bye guys.
Seen my jewel? I like literally just had it in my hand. Like, you gave it back to me, right? I let you hit my jewel and then you gave it back to me. You didn't take it, did you? You wouldn't do that to me. So like, have you seen it? Where is it? Seriously, like, where is it? It's not okay. Where's my jewel? Where's my jewel? So not cool. Where's my jewel?
Oh my god.
Where's my jewel? Where's my jewel? So not cool! Where's my jewel? Is that it? Right there? Behind the couch? It's not. Where's my jewel?